President Polk believed that the Mexican War and the Gadsden Purchase